Inside the university greenhouse, biology professor Zheng-Hui Ho is using science to find ways to help improve human health and nutrition. And it all starts with tomatoes, purple tomatoes.
There's a national trend that the health promoting fruits and vegetables, we're supposed to eat 5 portions a day, and the statistics shows that we only have about less than 23% of the people doing that. So we were trying to research on fruits and vegetables where actually will have the rich health-promoting compounds, such as the pigment we really like to study, which is called anthocyanin. It's a purple pigment.
This purple pigment has been proved to be a powerful antioxidant.
In the store, you can actually see all kinds of purple fruits and vegetables. For example, dark purple grapes and blueberries. Berries in general are great, but what happens is it's kind of expensive to grow, and sometimes transporting and all kinds of costs will get into the way. So what we're testing is to have a very well-defined tomato line that is not genetically modified in any way. It's a natural occurring purple fruit.
Some of the rich ones, actually, even the juice can be purple if you have enough sun. So you can see it. And it definitely can see the shiny purple color.
Just like those found at the farmer's market, the tomatoes are heirloom varieties, varieties that are not commonly grown by large-scale agriculture.
We want to find ways to see what is the best condition to produce as much anthocyanin and as much fruit as possible.
The hope for this research is that it will show that it's possible to dramatically improve the nutritional value of everyday foods. And Professor Ho plans to share his results among the community.